I grew up in eastern PA, around Philadelphia in the suburbs, and I had a normal childhood. I grew up playing soccer and baseball, and I was in the band, and I had a very very unremarkable as a just a normal kid growing up, good household, good family. I met a girl in high school, and we hit it off, and she ended up becoming my wife. So, you know, high school sweethearts, the whole deal. And it was a great way of starting out a life.